back to Father and Son Reactions, and today we are doing some Rush. It has been too long. The last time we did Rush, we did not have this background.
Really?
Yeah, and I'm excited.
Wow, it has been a while, and I gotta tell you guys, I walk in the room, and he looks at me and he says, he's all excited, by the way, he's all excited. He's like, Dad, we're gonna do a 10-minute Rush song with no lyrics. I looked at him and I was like, really?
Yeah.
And he's like, yeah, Dad, it's 10 minutes. It's got no lyrics. And I'm like, seriously? So I got to admit, I don't know how much I'm looking forward to it. I enjoy Rush, but you know what? I really enjoy lyrics as well. Like, I love to hear singing in songs. I don't mind when they go off into a nice jam and then they come back and sing. But just no lyrics? We'll see how this works.
This is definitely more for appreciation. I have heard this before.
Okay.
Like a lot of Rush.
What's the name of the song?
La Villa Strangiato.
How do you even give a song a name that has no lyrics? How do you do that? Who does that? Who does that?
I don't know.
Who gives a song a name that has no lyrics?
I don't know. Well, what did you want them to call it? Untitled?
I don't know. I didn't write it. Let's listen.
Either way,
let's give it a listen.
Yeah.
Let's give it a listen. Do I need my pillow?
No.
Will I need my pillow?
No.
Because it's in my room. I can go get it.
No.
All right, just check.
You won't need your pillow for this.
All right, I hope not.
You're going to jam out.
All right.
You will. In like 4 minutes.
Can I make up lyrics as the song goes on?
No.
All right. How high was this requested?
Pretty high, they requested.
Pretty high?
Yeah.
All right.
Close your eyes.
Keep waiting for the lyrics, but then I remembered, oh, there's no lyrics. Thank you. guitar digging the drums.
Yeah. Was that good or what?
All right, I'll tell you. It was great.
Masterpiece?
Yeah, it's total masterpiece, I admit. It's phenomenal. Now, if we're listening to music or something one day, I wouldn't just say put on, you know,
La Villa
that Rush song without the lyrics. I wouldn't say that. But if we were going for a nice drive like we did last week, that Saturday after Saturday morning, and we were cruising down the road, doing like 65.
Okay.
And that song came on, I would put the windows down, I'd turn it up, and we would just cruise and listen to it because that was nice. I enjoyed it.
I'm glad you think that. The guitar work, ugh.
Phenomenal. Drums phenomenal. Bass phenomenal. Vocals. Oh, sorry. I mean, it was great.
Vocals.
It was great. I enjoyed it.
I'm glad. You know, I always feel like that guitarist, Alex Lifeson, like, when people talk about great guitarists, you never hear them mention Alex Lifeson. You hear Geddy Lee for bass, obviously known as one of the best bass players. Obviously, Neil, you hear as one of the best drummers. But the guitarist, so underrated, I feel like. I mean, that was insane what we just listened to.
It was very nice.
You know?
It was very nice.
I'm glad you think that. I'm very glad you think that.
I admit, I enjoyed it. The headphones made it really nice.
What did you like most about it? Or do you not have one thing? Because they were just
I have one thing. It was the way everything blended together.
Okay.
I really enjoyed it. And it makes you wonder, was that song actually written note for note? Or did they improvise? I'm sure they improvised.
I think it was like two or three different songs that they put into one, I think.
Yeah, maybe they were jamming and it kind of happened. Like, I know a lot of bands, they can do that. Like, they'll just jam and, like, it just happens, you know?
Yeah, that's cool, too. Yeah.
Do they ever do this in concert, you think?
I think they have done this in concert.
Is it a bathroom song?
There's no Rush bathroom songs.
All right, just
to answer your question.
For those of you that don't know what a bathroom song is, I know we've explained it many times, but there are people that might be here for the first time and they never heard the term bathroom song. So a bathroom song is when you're at a concert and it's about halfway through and they do a song that really doesn't matter to you. So you're like, all right, I'm going to do a quick bathroom run. So you
go to the bathroom.
Go through the row. Excuse me. Everyone stands up as you walk through. And then you run to the bathroom, do your business, and run back to your row. And you're like, excuse me.
Yeah, because you don't mind missing the song.
Yeah, because you don't mind missing the song. Now, was that a bathroom song? If I had to go, I would probably choose that song because, you know,
there's no words.
Yeah.
Is that why?
Yeah, I'd be out of there real quick.
But there's no words to describe the song either.
That's true.
You know, they have something that I like to call the Pink Floyd effect. How they have that ability to take you away and just
I felt that with this.
The headphones on. And,
I felt that.
You know? The Pink Floyd effect, I like to call it. Which not many bands can do.
Or Grateful Dead effect.
Ooh.
We're going to do a Dead tune. We are going to do a Dead song.
You know, I think they block their reactions.
I haven't seen many. The Dead, that's because people don't do it. The Dead, they don't care. The Dead let you record their concerts. The Dead have special sections for taping their concerts called tapered sections. Yeah, I swear to God.
Yeah, I know.
And they'd have these long poles and you'd put your microphone at the top of the pole.
Yeah, and
to get the better sound. Right.
Yeah, absolutely. I do remember you telling me about that.
Yeah, so I mean, you know, hey.
Yeah, all right, well, I'm glad we did
this. We're going to do a Grateful Dead song.
Ooh.
We will.
Maybe.
Yeah, we will. And you know what?
I do know a lot of them, though, so you'd have to really find one that...
Oh, I could dig deep.
But would it be one that people would recognize, do you think?
If not, you know, they hear it for the first time. They're on this journey with us.
True.
They don't need to recognize the song. We're on this journey together. We are here to discover new music with each other.
Yes.
Yes, and you guys are coming along on our ride, and we are more than thrilled to have each and every one of you with
us. And if you have not joined us on our journey by hitting that subscribe button,
please, journey that finger... thumb over to the subscribe button.
Yeah. Because we love seeing people commenting, you know, giving us suggestions, just having a good time, because that's what it's all about. And discovering new
music. And hit the notification button, because you don't want to miss out on our next live stream.
Yes, not even just live streams, but whenever we post videos.
That's right, which we do every Saturday, Tuesday, and Thursday.
Yes. At 1 p.m.
1 p.m. Eastern U.S. time. I don't even know if I need to say
I don't even
US
know time, but what is there, Eastern like an time. Eastern, like, Europe time or something?
No.
Then what? You don't have to even say U.S.
Well, really. This is called Eastern Standard Time, so I don't know...
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Makes sense. All right. Well, guys, again, thank you all so much. And, we hope everybody enjoyed today's video. If you have not subscribed, remember to do that. If you have not commented a suggestion or anything you guys want us to hear on the channel, be sure to do that. If you have not hit the like button, be sure to do that. And,
Yeah. And for the younger, as the younger generation would say, hit us up on the Insta.
Yeah, we got...
Right, did I do that good?
Where is it? Right.
Did I do that
right
good?
There. We got that there, so you guys can go check us out on there.
Yeah, on the Insta.
Yeah, I'm probably going to post a sneak peek to this video on there.
Oh, cool.
So, yeah.
Well, they will have already seen the video.
Oh, you're right.
You can still do it, and then they will have already seen it.
And then they'll want to join for the next video.
Right, so they can get the sneak peek.
Right on.
Alrighty,
well,
alright, everyone.
Yeah, again, thank you all so much, and rock on, everybody.